one minute, Daddy. Nama sent us. Nama. From Nama.
Like, I want to go.
I'm reading it for Nama. Okay. When I think of boating, I think of the small and simple joy of life. Whenever I wore makeup to an occasion, she would say, "What do you need that for? It covers your face." She said it to everyone. Boobie, on the other hand, would wear a simple shako and a single pearl necklace. That means a necklace with a single pearl, just so everyone understands. Nothing flashy, and yet with much beauty and grace. She loved knickknacks and...
Sugar, the mushroom.
And tchotchkes. I'm sorry that I'm getting out of this. Little dolls with little toy furniture.
תזיק כאילו את ברוכה לפחות, אליאנה.
Little dolls with little toy furniture and little clothes, which some of them she sewed herself. In her garden, she would enjoy the...
She didn't get to be part of it with her.
מה הולך?
In her garden she would enjoy the small buds that bloomed into beautiful flowers, which she tended to with such care. She enjoyed the simple walks and the daily sunsets as if each one was her first. Booby loved the new moon, the smallest visible moon, just the size of a fingernail. Like Booby, so delicate and graceful. Booby loved daisies. She would take pride and joy in every birth and be excited by every visit. She would take the time to play with her great-grandchildren. When we would get excited about a newborn, she would say, "Wait till they smile at you." And of course she was right. Due to her love that she showered on them, they returned their love to her. She would appreciate the small details. There's a saying, the devil is in the details. But it originated from an earlier phrase, God is in the details. Booby knew how to find greatness and godliness in the small details. And as we all know, good things come in small packages. Booby will be immensely missed to all that knew her. May her memory live on in the small blessings of life.